Police say one suspect has been arrested, but that it is too soon to pinpoint a motive.